We do have some more breaking news just coming in the CBS 11 newsroom. Alvarado Independent School District officials have canceled school today after learning about an adult in the community who is in self-quarantine after possibly being exposed to the coronavirus. Administrators say the individual in the Alvarado Elementary North community was exposed to the virus while working at a doctor's office. Again, Alvarado ISD is closed today, so we'll have more on that throughout the newscast as well.